What could you say about Adrien "The Problem" Broner? He's definitely top 10 pound for pound list. The way he dominated Gavin Rees, a very tough fighter, a fighter that has no quit in him, that is all heart, that gives 100%. Lots of respect. My hat off to Gavin Rees. He brought it, especially for a fighter at his height to win a championship at the 140 division, where most fighters tower at 5'11 and he's 5'4. That's something else. Adrien Broner, what can you say? If there were three Adrien Broners in the sport of boxing, this sport would be way more popular. The way he walks into the ring rapping with the band camp, his style, his swagger in the ring, the winding shots, the way he dominates. He let Rees show him his cards the first two rounds, and then Broner just turned them on, and the fight ended in the fifth round, as I predicted. I was supposed to attend the fight, but as you can hear in my voice, I'm under the weather, I'm a little sick, couldn't fly cross country in this condition. But next time Broner fights, I definitely plan on being there. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Adrien Broner with another dominating performance. What can you say? Right now, there's no one at the 135 division that could challenge him. He's just too good. There may be interesting fights with Ricky Burns or Miguel Vasquez, but Broner is just a level above them. So there you have it. Stay tuned. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Ali Sekbak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekbak.